Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we are previewing the upcoming O-Bundesliga playoff tie between Salzburg and Wolfsburger. If you are not already subscribed to my channel, please take a moment to do that right now while we load. I would greatly appreciate it. This fixture we played at the Red Bull Arena in Salzburg, Austria. That stadium does feature in the virtual red patch that I use, so we have it for you here on the preview. There is a look. Looks to be an overcast Salzburg and Red Bull Arena. Alright, these two sides are going to take the field of play. Exit the tunnel and take the pitch. Salzburg, defending champions of the Österreich Bundesliga, better known as the O Bundesliga. Alright, as these two sides complete their pre-match festivities and prepare for kickoff, let's take a look at our starting lineups. For Salzburg, they live in a 4-4-2, pardon me. Adeyemi and Kuyt to the strike pair, Okafor and Christensen, the edge midfielders, Yunusovic and Bernede, the central midfielders. For Wolfsburger, it's a 4-2-3-1 with Jovulic up top, Parrots in behind, Liendel and Vernitznig, the edge midfielders, Sprengler and Leitge, the double pivot. On the back four. Oh, wrong kit there for the keeper. Alright, we'll let him wear it today. Here's our Adidas Unifornia ball. He's in the O-Bundesliga, and we are underway from Salzburg. Cross is deflected. It's out for a corner. Better. Just high. 11 minutes. Salzburg already threatening here. Christensen in space, cross in. Oh, too much on it. Sends it beyond. It's a corner. Huber will take it for Salzburg. Captain sends it in. Ball through send it in again for Salzburg. Adeyemi, the ball, another big save. Wolfsburg keeper standing on his head here. Wolfsburg just clear it out. He's open in the far post, but Kappa again steps up, intercepts that cross. He has been fantastic already. A number of chances for Salzburg that he has foiled. He may have to do another one here. Wolfsburger again. Look at Koffer, my goodness. He is covered. He has had quite a half. Kept his side level, 0-0. Taking the halftime stat, 62% possession, Salzburg, 3 shots to none. They are in complete control of this one. As we kick off the second half. Salzburg in control. Yet to find the back of the net. Stalemate here as we start the second half. In for Koita, and there's the goal at the far post just after the hour mark. Salzburg. Corner! Unizovic. Salzburg plays it in. Salzburg headed out. Hornets League. One of my favorite names on here. Fun to say. Jovic gets behind, and there's the equalizer for Wolfsburg in the 76th minute. Thank you. can keep him in striking distance for his side. Corner! 80th minute. Can they get the late winner? Salzburg win it back, 90th minute. Both sides looking for some late dramatics. What a strong challenge by Wolfsburg. Dying seconds here. Can they get it forward? Elliott, you know they cannot. So it ends. Roll a piece. Pretty second minute, quite70th minute, quite another save. Can't wait to see how many saves he had. My goodness. 76th minute, here's your equalizer, Parrots to Jovic. On the corner, Okafor's header saved, another save for Koffler. All right, and that's it from the Red Bull Arena in Salzburg, Österreich. Enjoy the video, please give it a like, share it with a friend, leave a comment. If you aren't already subscribed to my channel, please take a moment to do that right now. I would greatly appreciate it. And again, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you've enjoyed, and we'll see you next time.